This is math at Northstar Montessori Preschool. This is the 3 to 5 classroom. We still have the red and blue rods with the sandpaper numerals that go with them. We do a lot with quantity work, matching similar objects. This is called the spindle box. 0 go in here, 1 goes in here, etc. With Montessori, the teacher set it up for the children. So we make sure there's exactly the right amount in each activity so that when they're done, they have a self-correct. They know when they get to the end, if they have too many left over, they know that they have to go back and recount, or if they don't have enough, they can go back and recount each time. This is actually a table version of this, and this is something you can make at home. These are just wooden rods that they've painted. The main thing is to make sure that they are exactly, that they are colored exactly the same size so the children can match. They know, oh, if I put the 1 and 2 together, it's the same size as the 3. That's the importance of this. So they get some really early addition work with that. And then we start going into the decimal system. This is our heifer jar, and we put that in the math area because there's money in there, but this is a donation that we put our change in for the Heifer International.